Welcome to our global racket review of the Yonex E-Zone 98. Endorsed by Nick Kyrgios, the E-Zone 98 gets updated for improved response. Yonex's line of tech system reduces string on frame friction for extra comfort and power. Denser string spacing in the center is utilized for control, while wider string spacing is used on the edges for less shock on off-center hits. For better feel, Yonex's elastic graphite M40X is featured in the throat, while the handle features a vibration dampening mesh. First up on today's review, let's check in with Michelle. Michelle, how did this E-Zone 98 work out for you?
This racket falls into my guilty pleasure category. I loved hitting with it. I know a lot of people out there are asking, how does it feel compared to the old DR version? I would say this one is very memorable. It's feeling very similar to that, in my opinion. It felt amazing to just grind from the baseline. I found a lot of power. I could have used a little more control, I'm not gonna lie, but I say that often with many rackets. And for me, I would just add a little tighter string setup and deader strings when hitting with this racket. At net, there was nothing this racket couldn't handle, so it's just fine, really easy to put balls away, especially swinging volleys. And serves, I felt really dialed in. I could amp up big first serves. I could get all the kick I needed, all the slice on my wide serve. So all in all, I really did love this playtest. If I were to be very critical, I would just ask Yonex to differentiate this one a little bit more from the 100. Just because it's not too heavy, I could have used a little more weight, a little more swing weight, but definitely something I can customize.
I also got to play test this racket and I really enjoyed it from the baseline. Like Michelle said, I found it to offer a really powerful response, but it also had some of that feel that I really enjoyed from the DR version. And I used the extended length version of that racket, and so it was nice to get back out on the court with one racket from Yonex that plays similar to that one. I did find a ton of power and I did have some issues with the power when I was stepping inside the court. And so as Michelle mentioned, a deader string strung up a little tighter than I would usually go worked best for me, especially on my approach shots is where I kind of ran into issues. But when I was pushed deep behind the baseline or defending, I love that power because I could really dig myself out of those tough situations, get the ball back with lots of pace and spin. And also if I was just looking to really crush the shot, this racket was great for that. Up at net, ton of feel, and that helped me control the pace I was getting off the string bed. And I really liked the crisp response too. It could just line up the strings where I wanted the ball to go and it fired right off there. So a great racket at net. And I also loved it on serve. So it was a great serve and volley option for me. Got a ton of pace, easy access to spin, and I found pretty good accuracy too on my serve. So really enjoyed serving and volleying with this racket. And then from the baseline, enjoyed its big power, would have liked a little bit more control. Let's head over to Germany now and check in with the crew at Tennis Warehouse Europe. Joko, how did the Yonex E-Zone 98 work out for you?
Well, thank you from beautiful Europe. We had the pleasure to test this beauty and also the Yonex E-Zone 100 in the last couple of weeks. And I have to say that the Yonex E-Zone 98 is one of those rackets that you can easily pick up and hit the court with. It has a really nice combination of power and control, and it was a lot of fun to test it. One thing that I noticed in the last couple of weeks when I compared it also to the old version is that this version of the E-Zone 98 feels a little bit stiffer. Not too stiff, but a little bit stiffer. And the E-Zone 98 still has this soft and crisp touch that the E-Zones usually have. Another thing that really stood out for me with this racket was control. On one side, comparing it to the old version, but also comparing it to other rackets within the spec frame. And I felt that especially on my ground strokes. So I had a lot of control on my forehand, but also on my backhand. What I'm missing a bit on this racket is a little bit of spin and a little bit of power on this racket. If you're a player that searches for a racket with a really nice combination of power and control and a super maneuverable racket, which is Yonex E-Zone 98 definitely is, especially at the net, but also on the serve, then I can totally recommend it and you need to give it a try.
Well, Simo, you've tested this racket with me in the last couple of weeks. What did you like about the new Yonex E-Zone 98?
Thank you, Jelko. The first thing that I felt with this racket compared to the previous version is the difference in comfort. Mm-hmm. Even without dampener, the racket remained very pleasant to play, very comfortable. My racket of choice is a Blade 98 1820, and this E-Zone 98, it's definitely the Yonex racket which fits the most my game. I noticed that since the first couple of shots, the balance between power and control is kind of similar to my racket. I was just a little bit surprised by the amount of speed provided by this 1620 string pattern. I expected something easier than that. The racket met also my expectation in terms of maneuverability. The balance is grip oriented, which makes the head of the racket easier to accelerate for a maximum speed. As usual, what I like with Yonex racket is the isometric frame, which offers a bigger sweet spot and makes the racket easier to play, especially in defense or at the nets where the mistakes are the most frequent. And what I don't like with Yonex racket in general is the shape of the butt cap. It's a little bit too flat for me, which means that the grip will rotate a little bit in my hand during the shots. But overall, super fun playtest for me. I really like these versatile rackets who allow me to play my aggressive game. I would recommend it to aggressive baseline players who have either flat shot and are looking for a racket who provide them precision without being too demanding in terms of arm and body engagement.
Well, and now we're going to check in with our colleagues from Australia, Tennis Only in Perth. Guys, how did you like the new eZone 98 and how did it play?
Thanks, Jelko. Welcome to the beautiful grass courts in Perth. I was also on this playtest and I was really excited to be on this one as that legendary DR98 and the previous EZO 98 were my racket of choice for a long while. And I was really excited to playtest the one to see how it compares. I noticed straight away that this one does fit pretty much right in the middle between the two. They have for this one gone back to a little bit more of a muted, dampened feel, which I personally like. I find that on the baseline, I'm able to get a lot of spin and a lot of control, and it has a beautiful blend between the two qualities of the racket. I find that I'm getting a lot of spin, especially on my forehand. When I'm getting pushed out wide, I'm able to just loop it straight back in with no effort. On my first serve specifically, I'm able to find that I'm just doing big bombs. I can go out wide if I need to, and especially on my second serve as well, I'm getting a lot of kick. So it really does have a lot of qualities, and I am tempted to switch back to this one. The string does suit the racket very well. We've got it strung up with Poly Tour Pro, and I find that it's just a really good all-court racket, and they have gone pretty much closer back to that DR, which is something that I am personally liking. So great one from Yonex. Happy to keep hitting with it. So Natasha, you were also on this playtest. Tell us a little bit about how you found it.
Yes, I was really looking forward to this playtest. I've been playing with the previous Yonex EZO 98 after recently changing rackets. So I was really looking forward to this one and seeing how it would play against the previous version. I really liked it. I felt like it had the same kind of power from the baseline, could really get it nice and deep. And my backhand cross court, I felt like it was like my favorite shot to hit with this racket. I could really get some power coming through that racket. With my volleys, I felt like I had like a lot of nice touch as well. I had the same kind of feeling with you, like I had a bit more of a damping feel with this one. My serve as well, I felt I could get some nice pop on the ball. But overall, I really liked playing with this racket, same with the two versions.
So we strung up the Yonex eZone 98 305 grams with Yonex Poly Tour Pro at 53 and 54 pounds. And so for any more information or for anything tennis rackets or anything else, make sure you come check us out at tenniswarehouse.com, tenniswarehouseeurope.com or tennisonly.com.au. Thanks for watching.